On this day, in 1970, Cat Stevens released his fourth studio album, Tea for the Tillerman. It featured songs such as Hard-Headed Woman and Wild World. What's your favorite song on the album?